Hello everybody, this is Spaceballs 14. Today I am playing NASCAR Heat 5, and we're going to be in the 51 car. Ryan Herbst, I think his name is. I don't know his name,
green sound,
but I like his car. So, I did a bit of practice. This truck is not as good as I would like it to be, but I don't have the time nor the patience to actually tune my truck. So I might be sacrificing there a little bit. So the series, while we get our warm-up lap going on, is going to be about the championship mode. So more specifically, I'm going to be doing trucks, the Infinity Series, and the Cup Series. And I'm going to pick my favorite driver from each and do a championship mode. DNFs, damage, yellow flags, full 9 yards. It's going to be on hard difficulty, unless I win too much. And it's going to be with no assist and a steering wheel. I am not good with the shifter, so I'm not going to be using that. But we'll get our lap posted here. I should have been going a high line for the first 2 laps. Oh well. Out of 4 and into the trial. Nice.
Make
this
qualifying lap count, please.
Hey, that was one of my better laps. At a 50.07, I think it was. Nice and smooth. Nice and smooth. Oh, I was really worried of hitting the apron there, and that's why I let up, so to speak. Oh, this is might be a horrible lap. Don't look, people. Don't look.
All right. That's our run. Back
okay.
Or down.
It could be one of my best laps, too. I guess that's fine. But either way, we're still starting 30th. So, a lot of room I can make up during this race. So let's get this race started.
Have a good day. Stay sharp.
Let's go.
Almost ready.
I really like playing this new roof cam. It reminds me of the roof cam from the...
Stay left.
I was going to say television show, but the broadcast, that's the word for it. So we got up to speed quite nicely. And hopefully we can stick with them if they don't let off
the
gas too much.
All clear. Car there on the outside.
The 3 wide in front of me, I'm trying to hold under the steering wheel.
Careful, still there.
Oh, they're going to pull away.
Hard from the outside.
Oh, they're pulling away.
Outside.
Come on. Keep going with the draft. Gary. Oh, that's great.
Careful, still there.
Ignore my dyslexia.
All clear.
Or sexlexia.
I suffer from a very sexy learning disability. What do I call it, Keith?
Still there.
Sexlexia.
Ford Performance. Get out of my way. Oh, I guess I'm going to push you.
Careful, still there.
That's a problem now, because he's expecting me to push him. I could just dive bomb him,
careful,
too.
Careful, still there.
That works. My jet ski. Okay, underneath him. We got a good run going on at the moment. I want to see if I can get some playoff
points. I need 2 more solid laps.
That is my goal.
Keep it going.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to get it
bottom
in stage
looks good.
One. But that's going to be my biggest goal in stage 2.
Stay low.
Don't want to lose it.
Careful, still there.
Okay, I guess I'm going to be pushing Jennifer Jo Cobb. Come on.
Still
come
there.
On. Go. Man, this is not a fast truck. I need a nice fast truck. In
clear right.
Oh, she's trying to go up. Ooh. Getting a bump behind me as well. This is horrible racing. Don't look, guys. Going 3 wide. She's pushing me
stay
to the
low
outside. This is very intense.
You
with
got
one lap
to
go. I don't know if I can crack
still
the
there
top 10, but we're still 3 wide. Oh, that's killing me.
Careful, still there.
Oh, hit the apron. Hit the apron again. Get back down.
Still there.
Okay. Okay, I'm right behind David Gilliland. So.
All clear. No pressure from behind.
Bumper, and we might be able to get another spot or two. Come on, David. We got
outside,
places to
outside.
Be. We got places to be. I don't want to be 16th.
Careful, still there. No points that stage, but plenty of reason left.
Yeah, the reason why I really don't like even numbers right now is because that means I start on the outside. If I start on the outside, I'm not going to get as good of a... I don't think I get as good a start. We'll find out.
Inside.
No, I didn't get as quite near as a good start.
Hard from the outside. Outside. Inside.
Oh, making me go three wide. That's not good. Oh,
careful,
that was such a
there.
Horrible start. And they're passing
outside.
Outside. So far away. Come on, give me that good push. That good push. Yes, good. Going 190 right now. See, that's the good speed right there. There it is. I'm definitely getting the draft. Good, come to me.
This time by.
Come to me. Yes, good, 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 good. Okay, I'm caught up. Now that I'm here, what can I do with it? That is the question. Woo. Besides try to crash everyone. Apparently, that's on my to-do list. I don't want to make
still
it four
there.
Wide. I really don't want to make it four wide. That just sounds like a bad time.
All clear.
Okay.
Careful, still there.
I can't get underneath him. Back up on the track.
White flag is in the air. Careful,
okay.
Still there.
14th. Four positions. They're right there in front of me. I can get some playoff points. It's not even playoff points. It's just regular points.
Careful, still there.
Regular points are still good points.
Clear right.
And I need some. Come on, little. Come on, little.
Still there.
Come on, little. Oh, come on, little. I pushed you to 10th. Now get me to 10th.
Stay to your left. Clear right. Clear all around.
Come on, little. Pull me. Pull me.
Stay
pull
on the bottom
me.
Here.
Get me into 10.
Learn you
I got 10.
Ah,
I got 10. I got one stage point. That's what I wanted. One is better than none. Minus 5 positions, but we have a little bit better tires. Probably should have gone
have a good day.
Tires,
stay sharp. Green
I'm just
flag.
Glad I'm still in the top 15.
Outside,
I didn't
outside.
Get a good start. Okay, maybe I should have been up.
That's the halfway mark. Got one up top.
Oh, no.
Looking outside now.
My
got
car,
a car coming
just
high
not
now.
Good on that restart. I need to be nice and patient. I need to take my time with these moves and like what I have been doing. But let's just stay patient with Greenfield here. See what kind of moves we can make. Okay. Nice and smooth. Hit the bump. Not a bomb. Hit the apron. I must be a cook with all the aprons I'm getting. Let's give him a good push. Should we? Nah. I think we're
still
close
there.
Enough to these people. Hopefully.
Still there.
Give me that draft. I'm falling behind. Oh god. That was a bad decision. I should have bumped him. Okay, we're neck and neck.
Still there.
For this position, with 11 laps remaining. So I just need to average position or two per lap. Let's get pulled up right behind Chastain here. As long as we make the right moves,
Tower's calling a caution.
As long as we make the right moves.
All right, be smart out there. Going green. Green flag. Got one up top.
I don't know if that was a good one. It's not a good one. No.
Got one outside now.
Please, no more cautions. You're killing me. You're killing me, Larry.
Hold your line.
Oh, God. Three wide. Why is my car so slow?
All clear.
Come on, I still need that draft from behind. Or maybe I can pull Matt Craft in here. He's gonna go up, he is gonna go up, so I'm gonna go down.
Stay to your left.
Ramen, I'm coming for you. Let's go, let's go.
Nobody out back.
I shouldn't have gone upside. Woo! That might have hurt.
Hold that line, driver.
But now I'm three wide, which is not the best.
Hold your line.
Middle sideways. Let's get back. Okay. And I'm just going to do it again.
Clear right.
I didn't learn the first time.
Clear left.
Okay, Johnny.
Excellent lap. Good job.
Come on, Johnny. Come on, Johnny. We need to make some more positions.
Careful, still there.
Oh, shit.
Hold your line.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. This is good. This is fun. Okay. Gonna stay on the inside now because that's just where I work
the
best.
Stay left.
But I am running out of laps. Okay. My goal is a top 15.
All clear. No pressure from behind. Looking outside now.
If I can get any higher, great. Oh, I just squeaked my nose in there. Shit.
Still there.
Green field.
Handful of laps to go. That counts five.
Okay, I can't make it four wide. But I will push.
Careful. Still there.
Oh, he's falling back.
Stay to your left.
I'm glad he fell back. Okay, come on, Greenfield. If you're going to pull up in front of me, I need you to move. I need you to move.
Still there.
I guess I'm in 15.
Nobody
so
out
I
back.
Can't really complain. This bumper is killing me, though. Greenfield, man. I know you really like me pushing you. But you either have to make some moves. I'm gonna pass you. Stuart Friesen behind me, also pushing me. Come on, Greenfield. Come on, Greenfield. Ooh. Okay, there's your sign. Go, 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 go. I'm on his bumper. I'm so on his bumper.
Still there.
Come on. Oh, shit.
Yellow flag.
Oh, no. No. Hey.
All right. I need two more good laps from you.
Two more good
Still
laps.
There.
Two more good laps. That's all I need. Greenfield, I'm sorry, but I got a good run this time. I need to leave you behind. This is my chance. Oh, no, they're slow.
Careful, still there. Car there on the outside.
I didn't do too much damage to me, but they're slow and that's gonna kill my speed because they're gonna
Careful,
pull away.
Still there. Right side.
Oh, good, idiot. Come on, give me that bump. Yes. Give me that bump. One lap to go.
Stay low, stay
what
low.
What other moves can we make? Come on, little. We don't
Still
have
there.
Time to mess around. We don't have time to mess around.
Stay low. Stay low.
Ah, oh, this is pack racing.
Coming to the white.
This is so... Come on, on, Little. Come on, Little.
Take
yes.
Your left.
Come on. Come on, Little. Come on, Little.
Careful, still there.
Ah, Little, you're killing me, bro.
Still there.
Go. If you're gonna go for it, go for it. Damn it.
You're all clear up top.
Okay, we need a pass creed. Come on, Little. I was gonna try to go underneath him, but I can't.
All clear.
Oh, he's doing such a good job blocking.
You're responsible.
I really wanted that top five. I really wanted it. All except six, though. Oh, man, that was a race. Anyways, guys, let's take a look here. Race results, sixth. Tyler Ankrum, one. Ah, oh, Jesse, you're killing me. Ninth in points. That's only because I got that just a little bit of points, but it was so mixed up that I'm still ninth in points even after finishing sixth. Fastest lap, it's me. It's-a-me. Yeah, I couldn't even get that if I tried. Oh, okay, well, thank you so much for watching, guys. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let me know if there's anything I can do better. And please have a great day.